Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. Children, as you all know, this is your English video class and we are doing chapter number 10, frame sentences. So children, we have completed two sentences in our previous video. That first is spotted. I spotted a shining shell on the beach. And now the second sentence we have already made, that is whizzing. I saw some fireflies sparkling and whizzing in the sky. So children, let's start writing third number frame sentence. So third word I'm going to write over here, that is universe. Universe. Okay children. Now the vast space all around the earth is called universe. Okay, is called universe. The vast space all around the earth is called universe. Okay, so children, complete it. Now I'm going to write four number, that is huge. Huge means extremely long, extremely big. The sun is the huge star. Is the huge star. So here children, we are using huge again. The sun is the huge star. Okay, so complete it children. Fourth number we have done. Now children, we will do our fifth number. Complete it. Now we are going to do fifth number, that is awesome. Fifth is awesome. Okay, awesome. Okay children, write it down, awesome. So fifth number is awesome. Awesome. Now here we will write awesome. I had an awesome. I had an awesome time in the water park. Okay, now sixth number, that is twinkling. So we will underline the awesome number. Okay, so awesome ke niche, so what we will write, I had an awesome time in the water park. Awesome means most beautiful, or which is very very favorable to us, that is called awesome. Hai na, bahut hi zyada authentic cheez jo rahe, bahut hi special rahe hamare liye aur bahut pleasant ho, that is called awesome. Now the sixth word is twinkling. Twinkling. Okay, the twinkling is the child's eye. The child's eyes were twinkling were twinkling like a star. Like a star. So the child's eyes were twinkling like a star. Okay? So complete children. Six number. Now seven number is interesting. 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 Interesting, we will write. Okay. All the chapters of my English book are interesting. Okay. All the chapter of my English book are interesting. Okay. So it mean the meaning of this sentence is sare chapter jo meri English book mein, they are very interesting. Bahut hi interesting hai, bahut hi rochak hai. Hai na? Bahut hi interest aata unme. So children, complete these all seven, make sentences, take a screenshot, okay, and learn and write. This is your homework. Okay, complete this, children. Now children, after completing our frame sentences, we are going to start Be Creative, that you will find on page number 98. So children, take out your book and start writing diary entry. So as you all know, diary entry is a written account, and diary entry is a very personal written account, and here anyone can write their thoughts, their expressions, their views. Okay, and diary entry are supposed to write on the daily basis. Okay, so this is called diary entry. जैसे कि आपका पूरे दिन का आपका क्या हुआ, किस तरह आपका पूरा दिन बीता, उसको आपको कभी भी आप बैठकर उसको लिख सकते हैं. बहुत ही पर्सनल रिटन अकाउंट है, और अपने एक्सपीरियंस, अपने एक्सप्रेशंस को जो आप कहीं पे एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाते लेटर्स में, वो आप डायरी एंट्री के थ्रू अपने एक्सप्रेशंस को अपने लिए एक्सप्रेस कर सकते हैं. सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज इमेजिन योरसेल्फ एज एन एस्ट्रोनॉट एंड राइट अ डायरी एंट्री अबाउट योर फर्स्ट डे इन स्पेस. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन, इट इज अ डायरी एंट्री यू आर गोइंग टू राइट, दैट यू जस्ट इमेजिन योरसेल्फ यू आर एन एस्ट्रोनॉट. एस्ट्रोनॉट वो होते हैं जो कि स्पेस में जाते हैं. तो इसमें आपको ऐसे इमेजिन करना है कि यू आर एन एस्ट्रोनॉट एंड यू आर मूविंग इन द स्पेस, एंड दिस इज़ योर फर्स्ट डे इन स्पेस. सो इट इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक. ऑन दैट टॉपिक यू आर गोइंग टू राइट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट डे टाइम and diary entry. Okay, so children, write down first question first. This is be creative. Okay, this is be creative. Now the question is, imagine yourself. Imagine yourself as an astronaut and write a
write a diary entry about your first day in space. Your first day in space. So write down, children. This is your question. And after that, we will write answer. Okay? So complete this. Okay? Now, children, after writing this question, we will write diary entry. So for this, I need we are going to write, children, and diary entry. So children, date. So we will write date, that is, this is 14 December 2021, day, that is Tuesday. Okay, Tuesday. Then time at you can imagine that is 9 PM. Okay, now we will start from here. Dear diary. Dear diary, okay, today was very important day for me. Day for me. It was my first day. It was my first day in the inner space. Our rocket has passed the Earth's gravity. Earth's gravity comma I was feeling light as ever, I realized that there was less gravity than on the earth. It was a great experience. It was a great experience to find myself floating in the air. Floating in the air. Okay. So what I have written, you just see. So first you will write date, 14 December 2021. Day is Tuesday. Time is 9 PM. Okay. Now here, dear diary. You will start with the dear diary. Today was very important day for me. For the stop, it was my first day in a space! Our rocket has passed the Earth's gravity. I was feeling light as ever. I realized that there was less gravity than on the Earth. It was a great experience to find myself floating in the air. Okay, children, so complete this or take a screenshot. We are going to continue floating in the air. After that, we are going to continue this. Okay, so write it down. Okay, children, take a screenshot. Okay, now I'm going to erase this board. And after that, I will write more about this diary. So floating in the air we have done. Now, it was a magnificent magnificent sight to view. From space. The earth looked blue because of three-fourths being water. As I moved, I could see moon that looked like a planet itself. But reflected the light of the sun. I kept moving ahead. And could see many stars located very far from me. From me, for me, located from very far
from me.
Okay, children. So complete this. Okay. So it was a magnificent sight to view our planet Earth from space. The earth looked blue because of 3/4 being water. As I moved on, I could see the moon that looked like a planet itself, but reflected the light of the sun. I kept moving ahead and could see many stars located far from me. So children, this we have completed, but it is not completed yet. So we will complete. Few sentences are left, so we will complete in our next video. So write it down. We will meet again in our next video. Till then, bye bye and take care of yourself.